Now, you have no righteousness of your own. If you do, you're back to the Gentile stuff. You're back to the pagan stuff. All the books, all the records of life can be negative. Negative. Loser. Can't make it. Won't make it. Stack cards stacked against it. Paying no attention. Paying no attention. One thing that affects, I don't know why I'm saying this right here, but one thing is that knocks Christians out is credit checks. Background checks. That is all comes down to what they say. It's what they say. But what does the word say? That's your first priority. What does the word say? If I knew a guy just got out of jail, and I know him in my business, they come in all the time. They got to do a felony check. Background check. They're going to see a felony. So? 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 Yeah, so. What's that got to do against what you know God says about you and what someone else says? Well, Paul was a murderer. They said that about Paul. He got up to preach. He's a murderer. He killed kinfolks. Preaching the gospel. The grace of God overrides all of it. What's said about it, grace does what?
Much more.
So you can't lose. You're not a loser. You come to you and God, you and Jesus. There's no way to lose. It's just how you see that priority, and you have, how you see God. God puts you first. He puts you above all that. Okay. So seek ye first the kingdom and His righteousness. You put on His stuff, and all these things. Wow. Wow. This stuff comes anyway. Come on. Money, Brother Curtis. Money come, money go. Jobs come, jobs go. Satisfy some customers, can't satisfy the others. Stay up all night worrying about the ones you're getting satisfied. Huh? Customers come, customers go. Business come, business go. Jobs come, jobs go. Economy up, economy down. But I'm a word. I got the word. Praise God. All these things should be added unto you. Everything comes your way. Everything. Just like the bird. So he comes out of that tree, he's just looking, he's coming down for that seed. Boom, got it, go back up to the tree. As a twig, eat a twig, take it back to the tree again, all day long. He's busy all day long. He's not worried about nothing running out of nothing. All he wants is for the sun to rise and the sun to set. So long as the sun is rising in the east, setting in the west, I'm okay. Glory to God. I'm okay. If the sun rises in the west instead of the east, I'll probably be sick. And if it ever rises in the west, I'm going to be sick. If it's rising in the east, ain't no way.
If it's rising in the west, you won't be here.
I'm going to be here.
It's not going to change.
So if I'm getting up, you get up in the morning, did the sun rise in the east? Yeah, well, okay. Everything's cool. Glory. Cares you not that we're going to perish? No. A storm come, let it come. It's just a phenomenon. Look at it. Isn't that exciting? Look at the earth shake. I thought Kenny was washing clothes.
I got him in my washing machine. Never sounded like that.
Should be added unto you. Therefore, I take therefore no thought for your. No thought for what? Tomorrow. Don't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow, how much is in it? How much evil is already out there? and you worrying about it already. Take no thought for tomorrow, for the things it's got enough in it already. I got to think about it. I don't think God is thinking about the economy. I better stay up and calculate it. he didn't make it. He don't see my bank account. I got to help him out. I don't know if there's enough resources on the ground. If the, there's going to be enough jobs out there. I got to figure out a way how to show the people on Wall Street that stuff's getting ready to happen. I got to get up and say something, write books, or write a letter to the editor and all like this, and talk to the mayor. Wasting time. So it's enough until the day, there's enough evil already out there. And so this is what we got to understand. There is evil out there. There is a bad economy. But Curtis don't know about it. He wouldn't know about it if you hit him in the face with it. Bad economy. They're laying off. They're not hiring. They're downsizing. All this. Who is they? If it's 10% unemployment, how much employment is it? Why are you dealing with the 10?
Brother William, well, this is a good lesson. I think it's really good. The emphasis on take no thought, meaning deep concern, is important. Because as you were teaching, I was thinking, we do take thought, and meaning planning. We do plan for activities, we plan for things, but it needs to be a dichotomy there between planning versus deep concern.
Yes.
Because if I took no thought about what I wore today, I could come to church in my pajamas.
That's right.
And
that's
like, and y'all would think,
and you can tell crazy. Some folks think a lot
yeah,
like, that.
Yeah. But you do have to plan. For instance, if you have a house payment or you have those things, you plan for those things, but you don't worry about them. So when we say take no thought, means real deep concern and worry, because it's a fact that 90 to 95% of the things we worry about never transpire anyway. So you're just losing time worrying about things. So I think that needs to be clear. But you do plan for things, you plan for, but just don't have that deep concern.
That's what he says, look at the bird. He comes out of that tree, he's been thinking about, well, you know, has he seen it? He's been thinking about nothing.
They're pretty smart, though. Have you ever noticed a school, well, the school's a fish, what do you call it, a flock of birds?
Yeah.
When they are on a wire, I've noticed them. They are almost an equal distance apart. You know, it's like, how did that happen? I'm looking at them, but they're like, here. And when they start flying, then they all fly. It's like, you know, they're pretty smart.
As we go over by, my house is orange point. How many of them try and drive your car through there when the ducks are trying to cross the street?
Kind of wait.
I mean, they might stop.
Yeah.
Check stuff out.
Back up
many times. Y'all get out of the way. They ain't thinking about you. They ain't worried about that. So that's what he's trying to get your life like they got. They ain't worried about that.
I wasn't, 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 I wasn't,